Hello and welcome to this very quick video on Browser Link. So Browser Link is a cross-browser testing application, and we have several other applications like Browser Stack, Source Labs, and then cross-browser testing that helps us to do some cross-browser testing on our application. So in Browser Link, you have a combination of Windows and Android operating systems that you can choose it from, and then you can select the browser and the version of the browser, and then you can test your application. And there are some good features like you can do live interactive sessions, there are real browsers running on real computer, access to latest browser screenshots, and all this responsive testing. And before I go further deeper into this, let me tell you, this is not a free solution and this is a commercial solution, and here is the pricing. On the free plan, you can just have very limited 3-minute sessions, and there is limitation on the operating system as well. And then we have these paid plans. So the reason I'm having this session today is you can know that there is an option called Browser Link, and in case you are doing some testing on your enterprise level, and if you think this is useful for you, you can get the paid plan and then start your cross-browser testing. So here you can go to the Browser Link website, which is browserlink.com, and you can also get a plugin. So if you go to your Chrome and search for Browser Link, you will get this plugin for Browser Link, and you can actually go to any of your websites. So for example, I am going to my blog lifecharger.org, and here you can see the plugin Browser Link, and you can click here. It will again give you the same looking window where you can select your operating system. So there is Android and then there is Windows. I will select Windows 10, and then you can select the browser, the version of the browser, and then you can say run Browser Link. So within few seconds it will start a session of Browser Link here. You can see this. So this has started on that particular operating system and browser, and now you can just navigate through your website and do all your testing. Some good features are you can have this tools here where you can do the screen resolution testing and all these things, and then you can also create an issue directly from here. For example, you are doing some testing of your website and you found some issue, you can click on this bug hunter and you can highlight the parts. For example, you can just highlight it with this pencil or this brackets and all these boxes, and you can write some text as well. So that also you can do it. So you can say check this issue, you can add some information here, and then you can directly email it to the developer or to the concern team from here. So you can give your email ID, your message, and then email the bug. So there are some good features here, and then of course, as I told you, and this is a paid thing, and you can see the pricing here. And also I will like to show you, if you go to this website, it's alternative2.net, and you can search for alternatives for any tool. So if you say Browser Link here, you will get this option, select this and then click on find apps. So here it will give you all the alternatives, and here you can select the platform on which you want the alternative, like Windows, Mac and other platforms, and here you can select the license. So for example, you only want to see the free solutions, you can click on free, and it will give you all the free alternatives to Browser Link. So this is all what you can do, and this was a very quick informative session for you. I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching.